Hey guys, MarkPro100 here, back with another Modest Modest video. So now we're going to go meet up with Vin at the coffee shop near Fist Tower. I wonder how Fist Tower looks after the event that happened a year ago. So let's see what's changed at Fist Tower.
Robbery going down near you.
Okay, I'll go do that quick before I go to continue with the story.
Doesn't take that many guys to make a donation.
Whoppa.
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protected. Or something less cool.
Well, here's Fist Tower. It's all scratched, all messed up ever since what happened. And Spider-Man PS4. Nothing really new, just is all graffiti on. You know, the cardboard on the windows. Huh. I thought that would be either this something different with Fist Tower. Nope, that didn't do it. Nothing. Now let's go continue with the story. Alright, here we go.
Glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. It looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. Sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, it's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is, I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
I guess we're going to their hideout.
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all of this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer is a nod to my role. I built everything. Masks, weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on. You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
That'd be creepy. People watching every move.
I gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man.
Careful, careful.
Come on, Mouse. Make it look good.
Whoa, that's really high. Actually, walking on snow, it'd be way worse. Yeehaw!
Gotcha.
Oh, it's a close one.
So am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is. Where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does Newform fit in? Krieger's saying you stole his shipment.
Making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Need to settle in.
Right.
Good, you're back. Get me.
Not now. We brought a new recruit.
Oh, man. You built all these?
Yeah. Got the ground stable.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
Enemies.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
Oh, that's cool.
Oh yeah, sure.
I do like the weapons they use. They're really amazing.
Gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here.
Oh, look, Marta Lee.
Stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah, trophies. And established dominance. We're gonna replace Fisk with Run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they trained.
No one's gonna forget the underground now.
Oh, no. Look what they did to him. What's in this vase?
This could not like this. Secret rooms. Good place to hide a fuel source.
One more look. That. Now that's funny, right? Imagine he saw it. Oh, you'd be pissed.
It's a lot of cash. Downstairs. That sounds promising. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press. Lugging it around. Maybe they brought it here. might be using Fist's secret rooms on the ground level.
Group 2, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks.
You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
Suit up time. Alright, let's go to the vents.
Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice. Did you find out where they're hiding their new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit? And then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room. So peaceful, knocked out.
Let's try to take everyone else. so far was really good. He got crushed. Few more left.
Another one bites the dust.
And I'm gonna bite the dust. Whoa! Come on, a bit closer. Oh wait, never mind. Alright, they're all down. Finally.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
And I did a kid call once.
Somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So
yeah. Gotcha. I'm looking. Hey! I think I got something!
Oh.
Whoa! Secret stairs.
So it was down here.
mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Damn, Miles.
The new form? Safely?
Yeah, the lab hotel.
Genki, he moved the new form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
There are hideouts.
For a picture, then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created new form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone.
She wants to defend her brother.
No, we are.
Good. I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Whoa.
Research the map you found. See what dots I can connect.
Aw, man. I messed up going right there. Now, time for my war. Yeah.
Finally checked fighting the mob boss off my bucket list.
That was a power move.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
No, just like the demons were. Was it the demons? I think.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here. Trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. I probably have some time to check the app. Or whatever else needs doing.
On the regular storm mode, the level only went up to level 20, but now the new playing, new game plus, it goes up more. So I'm hoping that it does go just like Spider-Man PS4 went up to 50 and up.
Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So, even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something.
Oh. I was not supposed to go yet.
Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one. Barrier's electrified. Ah! And
not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just out?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Alrighty guys, I'm gonna end it here, and I'll stay tuned for part 6. I'm Marpro 100, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out guys.